after an out-of-this-world year in 2021 for investments in space companies, what lies ahead for the future of space? You got the perfect guest.
You've got transportation in space and to space, communications in space, environmental monitoring in space. I mean, these are actually vastly different areas, but why is space the lens that investors should use?
A great analogy that we often use is thinking about GPS and how GPS has enabled the modern global economy.
How will smaller companies take on the big guys?
That's a great question. I think we've seen some of these companies be successful already.
The people who are able to raise capital, they're operating in a different bar. When you execute and hit your milestones, that's what investors are looking for.
The space economy is experiencing what I'll call a leapfrog technology moment. And we've seen these in the past, and whenever they occur, they do create significant opportunity, significant wealth, and have a big impact on civilization.
The world economy runs on space technology. In addition to publicly available information, we aggregate and anonymize data from our own due diligence processes. As market leaders, that means we have the most comprehensive data set available. Our framework is based on the GPS playbook, which explores how a space-based technology generated trillions of dollars in economic value and some of the largest venture outcomes in history. We believe GPS provides a framework for understanding how space-based technology has become a platform for innovation on a global scale, specifically the development of technology layers on top of space-based infrastructure, the distribution of data for mass adoption, and thousands of unique applications unlocked by this growing stream of data. Space-based technologies are playing an increasingly vital role in our economy and will continue to transform the world's largest industries for decades to come. As we like to say, in the same way that every company today is a technology company, every company of tomorrow will be a space company.